So last week, I was lucky enough to check out a brand new free-to-play multiplayer game called Warlander. And I was trying to work out a way to summarize this game, how to put it across, and someone said in the chat, this game reminds them of Smite maybe meets Fable. That's a great summary and one I'm going to take. So that's my summary. So in this gameplay, you're going to see a battle mode called Two Army Battle. It is 20 versus 20. Five squads split up into four, and each squad has a job to do. So for example, the defender is to defend the core. The core is the main sort of bar you will see in the top of the gameplay. Your bar is obviously the blue or the reds. You'll see the amount of towers you have as well. You have to try and keep that bar as high as possible. So ideally, you destroy the enemy core. If the cores are not destroyed, it basically goes down to health. So whatever core is damaged most, win. Next up, we have the assault squad. So the assault squad is basically assault the core. Get as much damage to that core done as possible. You have the special ops team. Their job is to take the towers. You can basically spawn into those towers. Also, you can walk around the map using those towers. The towers are essential, believe me. You'll see a game in here where we get completely overrun very quickly. The game is a matter of seconds. So getting those towers are very important. Also in the game, you have siege equipment and the special ops focus on that. So catapults, a ram as well. There is so much to this game. Loads of different abilities and weapons and characters to use. And I really enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot. So the main principle to summarize this gameplay you're about to see is destroy the enemy's core and win. You're gonna see an absolutely last second clutch from myself where I just sneak into their castle, up a ladder by the way, which is a way to sort of sneak in to their castle and do damage to their core. And I do it at the last second and we get the win. And we're pinned back the whole game. They are battering us, but we still win. So very, very cool. Hope you guys enjoy it. This game should definitely be on your radar. They plan to bring it out on console. And they want to put crossplay on it as well. Whew. They also plan to add more cosmetics, battle passes, season passes, stuff like that. You know what happens with free-to-play games, but it's free-to-play initially. There's a beta first as well. Yeah, exciting times. Enjoy the gameplay. If you have any questions, let me know. If you guys want me to do a more sort of focused video, maybe to do some live commentary, let me know. And I will see you guys very soon. Bye-bye.
victory!
Good shot.
Ever.
Got it.
Oh, one.
Got it.
Understood.
Got it. Got it.
Understood.
Got it.
Got
victory!
It.
We got this! Got it.
Understood.
Got it.
Got one!
Understood.
Gotcha!
For victory!
Understood. Understood.
Hey!
As expected.
Well done.
Not bad.
As expected.